We will talk to a Danish company that focuses on governance, meaning the code of conduct of companies. RISMA Systems has developed software to make all laws, rules and other requirements clear for large companies. Hi Lars, nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you Eva.
Great. First off Lars, can you explain what GRC is?
GRC is an abbreviation for Governance, Risk and Compliance, and it's basically about the processes in an organization designed to ensure that the organization acts as a good corporate citizen.
How do companies use GRC as a tool, and how much do they spend on it?
The spend is increasing with between 10 and 15% per year, and that's more or less all over the world. And the reason for that is that these topics is becoming more and more important to management. And it has moved from being a pain to something they actually want to do to improve their image and use it as a marketing tool in the sales process.
So what do you do to support GRC?
We have developed an integrated software solution in which you can handle all aspects of GRC.
And where do you operate?
We operate out of Denmark, but we went to the stock exchange this spring. So now we are moving to other countries, firstly Scandinavia, and subsequently to that to some of the main markets and Benelux.
That sounds great. So I'm wondering, what can we expect from you in the future?
We think that we have a fair chance of becoming the most popular solution for the mid-market, for companies with between 25 and 15,000 employees in Europe. And in Denmark, we are on the forefront when it comes to GRC and software, and we are on the forefront in Denmark, so I think we have a fair chance.
That's fantastic. Well, thank you so much for this interview.
Thanks.